anything on. We'll have a little shot with an 80 on.
First one we'll try. Take the bottom off this. Here's Simpar, Torinox knives, the cheap to buy, you know, and that's all you really need, you know, that's all you really need. And just a little bit of practice, a little bit of practice, and now, you just turn like this, yes? We have a pretty little tomato. Tomato, make a big knife. Go like this. You have to be very careful. You know, carefully don't cut off the tomato. And you know what? There we go. I mean, nobody really uses these days. But if you want to learn how to do it, okay. And this tomato here, we can use this for tomato con carne, for making smaller sauces. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. Like this, and you can have the tomato like this. It's a baby tomatoes and the bigger tomato. Okay.